I'm Emily Pinkerton.
I'm Patrick Burke.
And we received the Eclectic EP category for our project Rounder Songs, which was with me performing and Now Ensemble of New York and New Amsterdam Records. We are currently from Albany, New York. As I said a minute ago, we won in the Eclectic EP category. It feels great. It was such a big and beautiful project that had brought our backgrounds together from different musical worlds, from old time, clawhammer, banjo, folk worlds, and contemporary classical.
Yeah. I just wanted to thank especially Now Ensemble, my group, and Jesse Lewis, our sound engineer, and also everybody at New Amsterdam Records. They've been awesome.
I would love to thank the foundations that made this project and all the put resources behind doing this, from the writing of the music to the recording, the Heinz Endowments, the Pittsburgh Foundation, New Music USA. I would also like to thank the musicians from years of dating many years back, whose field recordings inspired this, Addie Graham, Roscoe Holcomb, the Hammonds family in particular of Pocahontas County, West Virginia, and all the amazing folklorists and people who made those recordings and brought them to us, to our ears and so many ears over the generations.